Take care of one of them, one of them for salvation.